Welcome to this video on the problem statement. After completing this video, you will be able to explain the importance of the problem statement. List the relevant questions to formulate a well-defined problem statement. Creating a well-defined problem statement is the first and critical step in data science. It is a brief description of the problem that you are going to solve. But why do we need a well-defined problem statement? A problem well-defined is a problem half solved. Also, all the efforts and work is channelized in the right direction if the problem statement is well defined. The problem statement is shared by your client. Your client can be your boss, colleague, friend, personal project, etc. They would tell you the problems they're facing. Some examples are shown on the screen. For these problems, they are looking for data-backed solutions. Most of the times, these initial set of problems shared with you is vague and ambiguous. I want to increase the revenue. This problem doesn't tell you how much to increase the revenue, such as 20% or 30%, for which products and in what time frame. You have to make the problem statement clear, goal-oriented, and measurable. This can be achieved by asking the right set of questions. Getting the right question is the key to getting the right answer. How can you ask better or right questions? You should ask open-ended rather than closed-ended questions. The open-ended questions help to uncover unknown unknowns. The unknown unknowns are the things which you don't know you don't know. Consider these two questions. The answer to the first question, such as yes or no, doesn't help much in exploration or creating a well-defined problem statement. The second question can lead to broad and informative answers. It can be followed up by specific questions to clarify or probe further. For example, based on the answer, you can ask, what makes email marketing successful compared to other techniques? Answers to these questions can help build domain knowledge and create a well-defined problem statement. In this course, we will work on a problem statement from the English Premier League. Sports are always interesting to watch, and we all have our favorite teams. Therefore, we have defined the problem statement as, which club will win the EPL? That is all for this video. In the next sections, you will learn different data collection methods.